Isocado, hey. Robado, hey. Isado, hey. Igual coisa me ano a.
Yeah.
Isagua,
yeah.
Olha tu não é moca buku que igonina. Olha tu não é moca buku que igonina. Nara waka wodi igonina. Akarobote robote robote amira garaga furiera Ole tunawa moko buku ke igonina Ole tunawa moko buku ke igonina nara waka wodi igonina akarobote robote robote amira garaga furiera Ole tunawa moko buku ke igonina Now I'm a kabuku ke Igonina nara waka wodi Igonina akarobote robote robote Amirega rega furiera None pekyo ne kizire tobona ye kiwarwa None pekyo ne kizire tobona ye kiwarwa None pekyo ne kizire tobona ye kiwarwa Wado
Mama, if I tell you no now, you will say I don't want my younger brother around me.
Okay. If you are insisting that he has changed his ways, I'm willing to give him a second chance.
When is he planning to come to Lagos? Tomorrow? No, Mama. No. Tomorrow is too soon, too abrupt. No, I mean, it's too early. I have to discuss it with my wife first.
No, Mama, no. It's not as if I want to discuss it with her so that she would decide whether he's to come or not. I have already given you my word on that. I just want to inform her, that's all. I will send the money for the drugs by transfer. So you can go to your bank, say, in about an hour's time and collect it. Yes.
Now what did they do, so?
Male, are they work now?
I beg Father, sit down.
Father, welcome.
Thank you. John, you did not come with your mom to the church. You know today is Good Friday.
Father, I don't tell you that John will come so enough favor me at all. My name is Mudiaga. And by the way, what if we good about this? Not been as soon as today the Jesus Christ.
Oh, it has always been known as Good Friday.
Father, deal with the key correct man like Jesus Christ. It's supposed to be Bad Friday now.
John, you cannot change an age-long Christian practice overnight.
Father, I say me you know they call me that John again. They need not favor me.
John.
Any which way, sir?
Young man. See. John has always been your name ever since you were baptized. Father, it is your baptismal name.
I better forget that side. I'm going to shop.
Thank you. John. You are eating meat on a Good Friday.
Father, this thing, not be meat too, not fish be this too, Father.
Oh, okay then.
Mary.
You this picky, you know fit kill me. Mudiaga, so tell you the lie for Good Friday. That one not do you. This thing, oh, they use our two eyes, they see keke so. Now you they call fish.
Sure.
Hey, no, this what can't wish be this now? Hey, what can't we do me this kind thing, God? Hey.
Sure.
Which one are they wasting energy like this now? I said this thing not be meat, not fish.
Jesus Christ.
No, wait. Muna kudan first, Father. Muna kudan. Male. before Male drag me come your church. My name not be Mudiaga.
Mm-hmm.
You baptize me in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. According to John, Abi.
Yes, correct.
Uh-huh. Abi, this morning, we neighbor for you arrange me this rice now with some chicken to mash. Now I baptize him now. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I can't change the chicken to fish. So which one you can't complain now?
Holy Mary. But you know that is not correct.
Father, if you go fish change me from Mudiaga to John, why you please not change chicken to fish?
Hey, Mudiaga. Why are you doing this to yourself? Eh? God, now who are they offend now? Hey, God.
Confess. Which one two of them they vote for nothing now? What are they vote for nothing, sir? And they tell and say this will not be meat, now fish, now no one here. Wait, Father, come, make I tell true. You, eh? Make I tell you, eh? You know why they call and say now meat so? Now because two of them they use now physical eyes, they look at now use spiritual eyes, eh? Oh. Now I'm gonna say now fish be this.
But you know that is not true.
Father, if the talk say not be true. Let me say your spiritual level is very low.
Oh,
because now high spiritual level now they transfigure this into fish. Oh. You don't think when they suspect you say you be dark both for that. You don't think. No. You just approve now. This is what you hear just now, eh?
Forgive
you don't make me the confirm now. Till they hear me so. You be dark both for that. And I go announce and follow the other.
Thank God. Father, I tell God, beg you. Not mind this speaking, no. Not mind, I beg. Mudiaga, I don't tell you. You know if you kill me. Oh, Fafariena.
Which can't you call copy all these ones now, eh?
Male, 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 and the provoke, hey! And the provoke!
I beg, Father, I beg God, beg you. May you forgive this boy, you don't know what he did. I beg.
It's alright, mommy, it's alright. Stand up, mommy.
You!
Nana Sabio.
Who can escort you?
Okay, darling. Excuse me.
Uncle Moody, good afternoon.
Yahoo.
Welcome.
Yeah, now what for you?
Now, good afternoon, now you don't greet me. Ah, nothing would do well for me first.
Okay, sure. Uncle Moody. Here you go.
Brando. Now you don't represent now.
How's Mama?
Mama firm for area, no shaking.
So, how was your journey?
No, yawa for the journey, sha. Only be say, we just see one small accident for road, sha.
Yeah, did anyone die?
No better person than just some three muggles just died for them.
Three muggles? That means people died.
Yeah, well, I beg you. Not be everybody with the picking teeth, now shop better me too. So, how far now? Where my bros now?
He's on his way. He just called. He's gone to pick the kids from their friend's place. He'll be back soon.
Okay. Yeah, well, I hope say Lem did the bunk. Alam, they stone me anyhow.
What?
I mean, say, I will say, work, dear. I won't work.
Oh, you mean you're hungry?
I work for you.
Okay. Just give me a few minutes, eh? I'll take your things into the room and I'll make something for you very quickly.
Yeah, I will not rush the work at all. Don't miss us, say, solid, yeah.
Okay.
See you levels. Sure! Zebras.
Bros, does it do shopping bomb for you near? I would do super for area.
Anyway, sha.
As I don't call as good as so, I get to arrange one master plan. I want to see arrange my levels like this too. So that when I remove go back to area, I will not see what happens to the drink and then the pass out. So,
Mudiaga.
The bros, which ones?
Mudiaga.
Bros.
You are here already.
Bros, Mingo.
Brando, how are you?
We thank God.
How is Mama?
Mama fair for area, no shaking for Mama. Good.
Guys, come and say hello to Uncle Moody.
Yes,
Mama. I'm Remo. Bros. Now, good afternoon, now your children, they greet me.
Okay, children, please dig well for Uncle Moody.
What friend? I'm not going to represent now. Which one can be good afternoon when I see they sample me?
So, how is Mama?
Mama, day, she fair for area. She's going to make her greet all of now.
Welcome back, darling.
Yeah, how are you doing?
I'll just make it something for Moody.
Yeah. Sit.
Yeah.
Yay. Uncle, is it true that they are fighting me, Mori?
I'm a boy. big girl for worrying, eh? Not DI.
What Uncle means is that the fighting in Wari is very serious. Moji, please. You know, my children were born here in Lagos. And they don't understand your wifey slangs. Okay, so please, when you are talking with them, try to mellow down a little, eh? A little, okay?
Oh, bros, I tire for you. You old wifey guy like you. Your children not feel represented and you not just do anything. Bros, not be so now.
It's no one's fault. Like your brother said, they didn't grow up in worry. So you don't expect them to understand your slang.
Yeah, well, now you don't tire me, Paso. All this why we don't marry bros. You not just improve at all, you not just try at all.
Well, what does that mean?
Now my mouth, now you won't hear say bicycle jump somebody die for Patu Market.
Mujaga,
bros. Bros,
we are off, eh?
Okay, bros.
So we'll see you later in the evening.
No shaking,
take care of the house, eh?
Uncle Woody, please make yourself at home, eh? Feel comfortable. There's food in the kitchen.
No worry, no, no worry.
Okay.
So bye bye. See you later.
Ah, bros.
I'll wait for you outside, darling.
Okay.
You won't just dissolve, leave me like that.
What?
I really miss more what this, what that now. Make I tell you who is my conscience now.
Mudiaga, you know whoever cheats.
Ah, but bros, you know say at all and wish market now. Swear for bros. Not be dying.
Okay. See you later, eh?
Okay, bros.
Take care of your house, man.
Ah, God bless you, bros.
Yeah.
Today or today. Udura Bobby se brune. Akiji me vagene me jera.
Now quiet night. Coming, coming.
Hello? As I didn't hear you so, eh? Make you just try show so that I go square you that your brokerage at this year. The paid already now, just for you to show, make a square you the door at this year. Sure, you know Sabina, which one be your owner? Which kind of jankali what guy you be? I said, make you just show the door already. I beg, hold on first, hold on. Bros, I beg. Anyway, I go fit to help you.
You are Mudiaga, right?
Yes, now. Let me be Mudiaga. A tap babuno, a remukomari. Alias, Oboroga, and a rukokwak, but dukwak, but rukakaka. And in case you don't know, eh? Let me be the kakaraka, ikokoroko. Iyo, iyo, emweke, emwe. One of Nigeria. So which one's now?
Spare me all of those your long names and titles. On his way to the office this morning, your elder brother stopped at our office and reported that the phone is faulty. And I've come to fix it. One more thing, please. Next time you want to use the phone, this is where you are supposed to press to your ears, and this is where you are supposed to speak through. Right?
I beg you. You won't show yourself now. At today, I saw love when I go like to do like you know. Over some. With your white apron, where you here? I beg you. Can you hear my music? Correct. Selena Dion. I feel you. You know, see, I should represent for America. See the vibes, so you they draw beautiful vibes. Meanwhile, some moguls for there, what you see, say yellow, so they go the feel say you be a Igbo babe. They not go decode say you be a Robo babe, what they represent us for that side. Selena Odion, I said, treating me with more. My head, they play that. Give me more. Oh, my head don't play dada finish. I say Selena don't finish me. May they leave things for horrible people, may they run. I say try me one more, Selena. Yeah. Where there? I say where there? They agree up here. When Selena don't show, so they not dodge. Shoo! But they tell person,
Mudiaga, bros, what are you doing talking with yourself?
Bros, since when I remove come off a bunk now let me day around. Nobody to relate it now. I make I just keep myself busy now, bros. You're supposed to know the levels. So I found a hard job today.
Fine, thank you. Did anybody come to look for us while we were away?
Only one panya guy. We just come here to see whether he want repair phone. I've been at one thing. Now let the guy come, no other person. So you're which ones now?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
We thank God. I'm fine. So bros, how far now? I don't bring any cargo from Job Zone for me.
Mudiaga.
Shoo, which one coming now? No arrangement for me. I'm not supposed to know, sir. I saw me day or so this morning. I did roast like chicken now, bros. Okay, anyway, sir. God damn.
Mudiaga.
Bro.
Oh, there you are. I got a message from my children's teacher this afternoon I'm not very comfortable with it. I think you are becoming a bad influence on the children. See, I don't want them going around speaking this your worry slang. Eh?
Bros. Shoo? Now you tell me, say, people supposed to copy other people through acculturation. So you know, make your children acculturate with me.
Moody, that's not what I'm saying.
Let's go. We're going to be late.
Look, I don't want my children going around speaking like street urchins. Look, I will advise that henceforth you do not speak pidgin English in this house anymore.
Sweetheart, you're taking this thing too far, don't you think?
Did you hear me?
Bros are not deaf.
Good. We're going out, eh? We'll be back later in the evening. Please take care of the house.
See you later, Uncle Moody.
Moody. How far now? Did anyone come to look for us?
How are you coping alone in this house, Uncle Moody?
Mudiaga, is it not you that we are talking to? Now, what's the meaning of all that?
If you confess, why did David terrorize himself for this house?
Meaning what?
So you don't know see your own dog pass Osama Bin Laden for this house?
Look here, you still haven't answered my question.
Which question?
What is the reason for all this melodrama?
So you don't know see you won't turn me to deaf and dumb for this house?
Haba, Uncle Moody.
Would it be Haba? Not there this morning when Ovie tell me say, make her not speak pidgin English for this house again.
But he didn't say he shouldn't speak at all.
Yeah, we'll come, make her tell you, eh? Apart from Urubu, the only other language when I sabi speak for my life, na pidgin English. So for Ovie to tell me say, make her not speak her, man, indirectly, he did tell me say, make her turn to deaf and dumb, if you don't know.
Oh. Now look at me, Mudiaga.
Bros, are they provoke?
I know that you're angry. Anytime he calls me by my first name, I know he's really angry. Well, maybe I overreacted this morning. I'm sorry, huh? Forgive me, okay?
Darling, I have an idea.
Along with your Nick and Pump.
A
Are you tormented or you suffering from a mischievous insanity?
Blessed you know well, Lou. Blessed that they worry you. Something did wrong with you.
Are you some sort of biological mistake or what? Can't you see that I'm the one legally favored to accelerate through this passageway?
You won't show yourself, Abby. I think you won't show yourself. Come, if you do any, you go see any just now. What do you worry yourself? I mean, you shop punch.
Oh, I can see that you are a street urchin who is about to be inebriated by fecundity of his of the boss.
Now, me, they speak all this your melegrefious English, give Abby. Come, make I tell you. If I pan a bit to this afternoon,
you're not going to recognize yourself again if you look mirror.
I know what to do.
Make I tell you, eh? This is not going to cause quarrel. Waiting day there, busy. When you finish with this paper, myself, I will like to jack and two. So I dey wait for my turn. When you finish, give me make I read. Why they look like Mumuna? As you say, you not get anywhere you dey go so. I dey wait for my turn. When you finish, give me make I jack. I won't read too.
Good day, everybody.
Good day.
Good day, one body.
Yes, how may we help you?
Oh, I ran into a young lad yesterday who intimated me that you are in dire need of an erudite scholar in this domiciliary's habitation.
I beg your pardon? Teacher Washington! You don't reach here? Welcome, eh? Bros, I beg you. Yesterday, when I take Yahoo ride, go mechanic place now. Now I run into this guy.
I like the way the guy the wrong things. And as me and you don't agree, say I need teacher for bunk now. Now I say, make I arrange the guy come so that me and you go interview him. At you see him.
Mudiaga, I told you that I was going to look for a teacher for you. Not for you to go around town looking for one yourself.
But bros, we're not supposed to waste time for this kind of thing now. You know, say you go better, now they make you go master Lagos still. You never even listen to the guy, yo. The guy, they piss his grammar like a winch, bros.
Mudiaga, let me run things at my own pace, okay?
Honey, let's give him a chance, hmm?
What are your qualifications?
Well, I was studying for a bachelor's degree in the university when I withdrew due to a diabolical interplay of unforeseen circumstances. Eventually, I obtained an associate's certificate of education from a Federal College of Education.
Since after you graduated, have you had any teaching experience?
We say yes and no.
How do you mean by yes and no?
Yes, that I got a job to teach in the secondary school. No, because the students could not comprehend my rhetorical sophistication and grammatical supremacy, thereby making my effort look like my intellectual mumbo jumbo.
Teacher Washington, the third person, Teacher Washington. I say, show them your stuff. I beg, pieces the grammar, hammer them with more. Show them your stuff.
Mudiaga,
I don't think that this is the kind of teacher you need, though. This is not the type of teacher you need.
Hey, but bros, provision store is better than kiosk now. Allow the guy.
Honey, let's give him a try.
Okay. If that's what you want, it's okay.
I was saying, Mudiaga, the past tense of write is wrote, and the past tense of take is took, while that of make is made.
Nalayo, Tisha, why you don't enter that place? Oh?
If the past tense of take na took, then the past tense of made is not supposed to be made. You understand?
That's how it is.
No! Because if past tense of take na took, then past tense of make supposed to be mook.
Okay,
that's not. Mudiaga, why don't you relax and let me teach you what you don't know?
Abeku Danny. Now when trees near each other and I monkey the smart, you don't forget I say garage me and you come from.
Mudiaga, you must know that I'm a qualified teacher.
I hear you, qualified teacher. As you qualify, so if I tell you to make you spell something for me, now you will spell it.
Ah, there is no word in English that I cannot spell. I have an impregnable and impeccable vocabulary.
Okay, so as you speak grammar, well, so if I give you something to make you spell for me, now you will spell it.
Let's have them.
Okay, I want to make you help me spell fear. Spell that for me now. You see, you have to spell that kind of small thing. Okay, make it easy for you. Make you help me spell. You see yourself? You not fix this speller. Okay, make I give you one last simple one. Help me spell.
Mudiaga, you're just an impossible adult who is having a rigmarole in a quagmire of juvenile delinquency. That's what you are.
Nasu. Man, we're not planning life well. You go say now wish the warrior. Now be that your own soul. Tisha. I'm really Tisha.
Now can you spell for me that you asked me to?
Tufia. Na simple thing. Ri to ufia. You don't finish.
Next.
Uh-huh. Woo! Now hoo. Woo! Don't finish.
I'm the last.
Me e, she e. You never finish.
So yourself?
Ah, but I try now. You
have been wasting my time on you.
Just now, you feel spell anything.
What is uhu?
Ordinary he e re u fi a. You know, Sabi.
Why do you have he e? Oh yeah, give me that I a e o o.
These geeks want more shine.
Bros, I got a situation report for you. And what would that be?
Bros, imagine for this bunk. Somebody's shit finished, you not flush that toilet.
Now who would have done such a thing?
That is the reason why they give the report, so because I want to know who shot that shit.
Mudiaga, what has your teacher done to you?
Bros, you never answer my question, no. I say, who shot that shit?
Mudiaga, there is nothing like that in the English language.
I know now. Boss, I know. Anything when I do for this life, they're negative for your eye.
No, Mudiaga, come on. You know that's not true. Look, all you needed to have said was you wanted to know who messed up the toilet. Simple. Eh? Anyway, Omotejukwu is due to arrive here tomorrow.
Which Omotejukwu be that?
Auntie Mary's daughter.
Wow! Bros! Let me say, Yawa don't gas you. Joku, now you want a lock on this house? Bros, let me say, the house don't turn upside down now.
How do you mean?
Shoo? Bros, you won't tell me, say, you don't say that Joku na heavy a furukbe.
I still don't get what you mean.
Bros, what now they tell you now, eh? You see, that's Joko in the sea for that, so. Now, heavy wayward.
Well, but she doesn't strike me as a bad girl.
Bros, if you never stay near Faro, you're not gonna say this now.
Today, we shall concentrate on simple arithmetic. It's mainly on simple arithmetic. In order to acquaint you with quantitative endowments and demonstrable ability to juggle with a figure. Now, my friend, if you have 1,000 and I take away 500, what will you be left with?
Teacher, why you not use money to the example now? The language, when I understand with that.
All right, now, if you have 1,000 naira and I take away 500 naira, what will you be left with?
The boy you want to take my money. How you go say you will take my dough? Sure. See this guy, you know the fear face.
This is just an example.
I bet who you are, honey? Which kind of example be that one? You shop monkey shit.
Why are you overreacting?
Why not go overreact? What you tell me say you will claim my dough? How you go say you won't claim
I
my
said
dough?
It was an example.
Which kind of example? You drink gold piece.
If it's now obvious to me that you are psychologically and mentally disabled, and I recommend that you should be declared non-composed mentis. Yes.
You know what you be? You be proper or doyo. Heavy waste pipe now you be.
Mind yourself, my friend. What is all this?
So all the old grandma will say their business is not an issue. You got to touch my conscience now, be? Come. I see, I just me so. As I close my eyes, so, before I go open my eye, just stand up. Come on for this new step. Come on for here. Because you can't take you when I won't take you. Who be that one?
Hey,
Joko, this is Joko.
Where is yours now?
Hey,
Rafa, Rafa.
Come here, God does save you today. You don't get along. And this is my sister will come, so I'll be your savior. If I can't take you when I won't take you just now. Meanwhile, just a vanish come up for you. Deserve!
You need a help.
I said deserve come up for you. With your yash, will be like pensioner. So, Joko, Rafa now?
Bros, who be that?
Bob, I want panya teacher. When I arrange, come here, somebody come to brush me up for bunko. Like, they come here, call they argue with me, they misbehave.
Hey, bros. Now, what for you? Now, your teacher, now you can call panya.
Come, match break for them. What they do you? You never reach now, you won't show yourself now. I see your things, they build.
But I don't get your time.
They give you a lie, you could take a lie, so.
I don't get your time. Where the bros then?
Bros with the battalion that come up for us. I mean, they run things for us. Yeah. Yeah. So, man, which one's now the journey now?
Journey there. The...
So, Joko, how are you, Malena?
Malena, well.
Now, what you call the one again now?
She got a liver problem.
You mean say your Malena crash for liver?
Bros, now waiting now.
She will not be talk just now. Say your Malena get liver problem, so. If person get mental problem, let me say they crash for head now. So, if your Malena get liver problem, let me say she they crash for liver now.
I don't get your time. Don't
you
get your
think
time.
They do anyhow? Meanwhile, I'll say you bring stash from house.
I bring.
You say you know, the team, when would they arrange our soul with that?
I bring that.
So,
hey, bros! I don't miss you, Shah.
Yo, but they run things for Lagos, yo. Oh, my leg will not change now.
They show me around now.
No worry now. Show around as much now. This house.
Any food for the house?
Should we have left you now? Get some kind of fried cockroaches who organize for them. Don't worry.
Let's go!
I just want to find out how far about the interview.
The interview went very fine. He asked me just 3 simple questions.
Bobby, I beg, as I tell you so, make you not vessel. What will be the answers to the 3 questions now?
The answer to the first question is Christopher Columbus. Then the answer to the second one is 1922. Then the answer to the third question is yes, but it has not been scientifically proven.
My guy, may God bless you from you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Christopher Columbus.
1922. Yes, but it has not been scientifically proven.
sitting? Where did you go?
I went to peace.
Peace. It's your turn. Come on.
Thank you.
Yes, come in.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
How are you today?
Fine, thank you, sir.
So, my friend, what is your name?
Christopher Columbus, sir.
Christopher Columbus. And date of birth?
1922, sir.
My friend, I have very important things to do this morning. How could you have been born 1922? Are you mad?
Yes. But it has not been scientifically proven, sir.
It's okay. I'll get back to you.
Thank you, sir.
Like, you know, example of something that flies is aeroplane, you know, aeroplane flies. And also the bird, you know as well, the bird also can fly. Now, give me another example of something that can fly.
An example of something when go fit fly na winch now.
Oh my God, Modiaga. Why is your mind so twisted with overdose of negativities?
Now you be negative. And you done the melesket again. You won't begin melesket again, have you?
Mudiaga, let me tell you. There's something I have on the ground that I've been wanting to tell you. If you like, you can repeat after me. Because right now it's obvious to me that you are an aggressive juvenile, a mischievous adult rascal, and a gracious melagomania who is ready to sacrifice himself on the altar of sheer egoistic expediency and crass opportunism. That's what you
come. You don't do for you. You don't do for you.
Huh?
They employ you constantly. You come to teach me, not to the grammar for grammar. You want to abuse me. What do you worry yourself?
About
you hear me so?
About which one? My joke is a joke. May leave me hand. I mean.
So you sabi speak pidgin English all this way. Now you just inform. They use grammar. Hammer my ears, Catania. Eh? You girl up today, what do you have for doing? I for use rope, tie this your neck, come stretch her. So that instead of this pigeon English where you vomit just now, now vernacular and I would rush come up for your mouth.
It's just a joke. It's a joke.
But meanwhile, this is what happened just now, eh? It just remind me of one thing what happened for worry those days.
Oh yeah, tell me.
Getting off our guys when travel go jam. Now they deport the guy come back.
But the guy don't want more no say now like that happened. He won't behave like say just stay there tired. So one early morning now the guy just go stand for my ballet out there, for my bar venue now. As you just see taxi they pass, now the guy just holla.
Taxi! Taxi! I'm going to Boricoco!
Now the taxi drop like cocoa and say, Boricoco! Now 500 rand. Now the guy
say, what is the worry you? Now the Boricoco here now they go. Now you want charge me 500 car.
This will be, take your time. You know the taxi drop I tell her? You got to tell him, say, Boricoco! 500 naira.
But Ogbori Koko and 50 cars.
That was a good one. Yeah. A really good one.
Well, so let's go back. And before we get on, I am sure that you want your brother to know how fast you're learning.
Where were now?
Dud. Now, there is something I want you to tell him as soon as he comes back. As soon as he returns, just tell him right there on the spot.
No way, you know why. Okay. Trust me, I will know.
Yeah.
Guess what?
What?
I am an asshole.
Bros, why they look me like that now? Bros, why should I just look me like that now?
Have you been
drinking in this house?
Ah, bros, you know something they use coscorin again now.
Okay, if you have not been drinking alcohol, have you been popping drugs?
Ah, bros, how could they take drugs now? I want to know they sick.
Okay, let me make it clear, more clear to you. Have you been smoking Igbo in this house?
Ah, bros. Since that time, they expel you from Robo College, so I know they go Papa's land again now. I don't withdraw from Kuwait.
Then what prompted you to call yourself an asshole?
But bros, cool down first. Before you go prosecute me like this, why you not first tell me what an asshole mean? If you tell me first now.
Hey God, Mutiaga. Do you know what Enos is?
I don't know, so now.
That's exactly what you just called yourself.
Bros, talk to Ibabu.
Bros, who the
affair? My head does scatter. I tell you so, my head does scatter.
What happened?
So, I say provocation, eh? You don't make up my head, Dada.
What happened now?
You don't see that t-shirt, so? That Jean Caliwo teacher, that Jean Colico, they call himself teacher, so eh? The guy don't burn my cable. The guy don't blow my fuse. You don't understand, so? All the old prestige when I don't gather for my body, so I come to Lagos, so? Teacher just carry the old prestige, go Atlantic Ocean, you can't dump them for them.
How?
That yeye teacher tell me, say, as soon as bros fall inside this bomb, say, make I just mash, go meet bros. Tell him, say, I be asshole. Me now, I'm not the. What do you call the worry you now? Because you know they play, they provoke, and they play, I know they play.
Hey, bros, Moody, why you not tell me now? Make I tell you what you ask for me now?
Cool down now, eh? Baby, I want to know, say, the thing not be good thing now.
Hey! But I did house now, you won't tell me now.
But meanwhile, if I catch that teacher, eh? If I catch that Jean Colico, I go castrate the guy finish, dissect all the intestine. Can't divide and give all the people for street.
Good down.
If
you ask me now.
I said they provoke you, not they provoke me. What is the worry now? I go use another self face you now.
What did I do?
Not add to my provocation. I said they go.
That's how I can follow you place.
They go. I know where you again. Where I can't go where you come from. Not add to my. What is the worry now? I said they provoke you. Won't add to them again.
Ah.
All these kind of things there, and I mean, not the one called Lagos. So. Because the person won't take action for you now, bros could just say, make another do, make another do. Now, NEPA don't take life, that don't come outside, come sit down. Tell me why NEPA could just take life like this, come make me, oh, me, go, go sit down for outside. Now, I don't sit down for outside now. All the neighbors for area, they just use the sound of their generator, I want to finish my ears. You know, see, they want the sound for you, I want the sound for them. Meanwhile, my bros get your generator for you. I supposed to honor him to make I just arrange my own chorus, give them more. But I fit, I don't fit now. Where the guy don't arrange 10 commandments for me, that shall not touch my generator. That be fun, yeah. If not be that mumu t-shirt, when I did wait for somebody to come teach me, I for that remove now, I go on Jean, don't arrange my conscience. Look at trash, I wonder if he crash before that mumu t-shirt, because without the foolish grammar you just speak in here.
Look at it. Hello boy, come on, wake up. Wake up, it's time for lecture, not trying for you to roast me, boy. Come on, get up. Get your loin for another day of intellectual education, boy. Ujaga.
Who be that animal?
It's me. That girl say you know say you be animal. You know, so if you heavy or do you?
What do you mean?
Heavy pass now you.
Why do this sudden outburst?
Not be me you set up yesterday. You set me up finished. The coffee say you don't free Abby.
Oh, come on, boy. It was all a joke. Relax.
Are you sabby? Are you
it know? Was a joke.
That'll be your fault, yeah. Too. That'll be your fault. Are you sabby?
Now, can we start something? For today,
who be that one now? Who would a knock girl with all the power like that?
Maybe it's that riffraff.
Which riffraff be that one again?
A charlatan insulted me on my way down. I gave him a copper knock on the head. And he said he was going to call his brother to deal with me.
You dey see me for here, you dey slap off my presence, you dey mad. If they burn you well, eh? And you know say so you dey crazy, your head not correct, slap him again, make I see you. Try your first. Wait, you dey slap him again for my presence?
Yes!
If you know say so that you're crazy, you're serious, this you want to say in every cure again, eh? Slap him again, make I see you. Slap him again, make I see you.
Come on this side.
Come, make I tell you.
What you want to
say that you're crazy? You don't reach the one without the workout for you. You don't care the big paper. Just the pieces they misbehave. Let's say your pattern, not just arrange.
What?
Slap her one final time, make I see. Try her.
You're crazy. You don't show yourself. Show yourself now. You don't show yourself. I don't slap her. Show yourself.
I do anything.
You're crazy.
Wait.
Come here, go. Make the go. If I show yourself now,
you're crazy.
Yeah.
You couldn't even do anything. Who tell you, sir, I not do anything? What did you do? You not see me as I do a show game for inside my pocket, sir. You not see yourself now?
You are a bloody coward.
I see you.
You couldn't even do it outside.
See you. The common way you cook finish, you want to see me go follow you shopping. But if you not take time, if you talk anyhow, I go call the boy, come back. I go give him wood, they go pan, they beat all this your head there. You will get four corners just now.
You are a coward.
See,
stupid.
If you talk again, only me go just do the pan, they beat it just now. What is the worry? I'll be your fault.
Come on, come
up there.